Hello everyone, and today we are playing Disney Magic Kingdoms. I played this game before, but I'm starting a new one for you guys. So let's do this. Tap. Oh, hang it all. This land has fallen victim to a villainous curse. Those are the worst kinds of curses, you know. This darkness will have to be lifted and the entire kingdom rebuilt. That's no small task. In fact, it will take a hero of enormous proportions. Gosh, who turned off out the lights? And hey, where is everybody? I better take a look around and see what's going on. Okay, so I have to search for answers. Go, go, go. It's here. Okay, got it. And magic gems. Yep. There's Merlin. Hello, Merlin. Your kingdom is empty. Things are missing, and all is covered in darkness. As I thought, we've got ourselves a curse. And it's the sort of curse only magic can break. We'll have to find all the magic possible. Mickey? Thank goodness the kingdom's caretaker wasn't caught in this dastardly curse. Magic here is running very low, but his search brought a little of it back. For now, let's use magic to clear the dark spell surrounding the castle. Spell. Nice. And would you look at that? The castle's clear. Huzzah! It worked. That means magic is still here, and all we have to do is find it. If we can create enough fun and happiness, we can make more magic, rebuild the kingdom, and clear away the curse for good. Nice. Mickey? Gosh, I sure wish Goofy were here. He'd know just what to say to cheer me up. I just gotta figure out where he is. Okay, we have to search. This is very smooth. Scroll wheel. Mickey, there's tokens. Now, what's this? Some sort of strange token has suddenly appeared. I'd best research the tokens. Propose further. Off with you now. Now that I think about it, I believe we've seen these tokens before in one of my books. Yes, when combined with a little magic, I believe they can be used to bring our friends back. Let's try, shall we? So here's Goofy. And we're gonna welcome him. Okay. Skip. Okay. Nice. There's the Goofy. Welcome new characters, gather requirements, wait for the timer to finish. Welcome new characters. Okay. Goofy, boy, am I glad to see you. What happened? Gosh, Mickey. First everything went all dark and then boom, disappeared. I've disappeared. Goofy. I'm not sure what's going on, Goof, but the kingdom's in big trouble. Ah, don't worry, Mickey. I'll help you. Fixing big trouble is my middle name. I knew I could count on you. Put her there, pal. We make such a great team. I bet we'll have the kingdom fixed up in no time. Gosh, Mickey, there sure are a lot of things missing. Well, maybe we just need to find more information. Come on, let's go look for clues. Whoa, I may not know everything that's missing, but I definitely know something that's new. That scary gate over there. I don't remember the kingdom having any of these before. We gotta do something about it. I think he's talking about the gate over here. Yeah, the gate over here. So I just need to clear it here. There, good as new. Not too shabby, if I do say so myself. This curse is going to take every ounce of my magic, I can tell. So we got this whole thing here. Mickey at the gates. That's why we need to find more. What we'll do? Let's go. Okay, 3 gems, 50 magic. Okay. Splendid. All this activity is unearthing more magic. I believe we now have enough to throw a little light on this darkness. Well, what are you waiting for? Go, go! Magic. Okay. So, we'll clear this curse free. How amusing. Someone thinks they can dispel my dark magic. Well, they'll learn soon enough. This kingdom is mine now. Okay. 500 magic, 55 gems. Just go 6 rewards to unlock Cinderella. Nice. Sweet. Thanks. Oh, Pete. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. This here is my kind of place, especially now that all that bright and cheery stuff's gone. And without all them kids around, I can finally get some peace and quiet. Yep, think I can call this place home. Hey there, Pete. You here to enjoy the kingdom? Yeah, I'll enjoy the kingdom all right. Villains. As you progress through the many adventures in the kingdom, villains will show up to be an obstacle to your heroes. You will be introduced to villains as they come up in the storyline, and they will wander around your kingdom until you defeat them. Once you defeat them, they can be welcomed into your kingdom as a friend. Pete likes to bother Mickey and get in the way of expanding the kingdom. I couldn't have done better myself. This part of the kingdom is now free of that wretched curse. Unfortunately, it's also free of laughter and happiness, which is a most definite problem. But I have a better solution. We shall start rebuilding so that our friends can return. Let's begin with the fun meal. Build the fun meal. Okay. First attraction. Okay, I'm gonna place it over here. To hurry things along, I have some powerful gems that will speed up this magic. Okay. Click on this gem. Okay. Look at all the children coming in. Our theme park is back in business. Oh boy, rebuilding the fun wheel brought some friends back to the kingdom. Let's the fun begin. Excellent. The kingdom is looking more joyful already. Hey, little peepsqueak. I told you I like this place without the cheery stuff. Get that eyesore out of here. No way, Pete. We gotta work together to bring happiness back to the kingdom. Yeah, well, I'm only interested in my happiness, so get rid of it, or else. I gotta find a way to help Mickey out. I know I'll grab my trusty hammer and make stuff. After all, the kingdom doesn't have an official handyman. The action finder shows characters and events that needed your attention. The quest book keeps track of your active quests. Go icons take you directly to where you need to go. Fix up the fun wheel. Now wait 6 seconds. There we go. So what do you say, Mick? Do I get the job? Am I the official kingdom handyman? Gosh, Goof, we've never had an official handyman before. Oh, well, that's all right. Until now, congratulations, pal. Hey, Pete, how come you've been scaring our friends? Cause they're having fun, and kids having fun means yelling and singing and noise. It's ruining my peace and quiet, which I ain't gonna stand for. Leave this to me, Goof. I'll just have a nice peaceful talk with old Pete. Pete's super slow. He's just walking. I think I can skip this here. Okay. Nice try, small fry. Next time I won't be so friendly. That was you being friendly? I'd hate to see you be mean. Haha, just stick around. You'll see lots of it. Be a good neighbor. I sure hope Pete doesn't cause any more trouble. I've been thinking, Goofy. If we're gonna solve our problem, we're gonna need a place to plan. And a place to rest. Oh, and maybe a place to drink hot chocolate. Gosh, it would sure would be nice if they were put all, if those were all in one place, huh? They are. It's called home. Or Mickey's home. Shop. Buildings. Mickey's house. I'm just gonna place it. How about right here? Okay. Ah, now we've got a room to think and rest. Oh boy, I gotta get me one of these places. Hey Goof, where do you store the extra burgers around here? Gosh, maybe that's why you've been so grumpy, Pete. You're hungry. Actually, I just ate, but I still want to know where those burgers are. Now he's gonna go make some burgers, so I'll just skip this. There you go, Pete. Buckets full of burgers. Too late now. I'm in the mood for a sandwich. Cheer up, Pete. Part 1. Pete sure is hard to please. Maybe I should have made him a burger sandwich. Well, look, as our kingdom grows, so does its potential to recall its most important densities. Welcome, Woody. And then here. Another kingdom. There you go. Character book. Woody. There you go. Here we are. Woody. Whoa, now that was a bumpy ride. This place seems a lot less rowdy than I remember. Think I better take a look around. Welcome, Sheriff. First rule of being a sheriff. Quiet means trouble's brewing. Yeah, I'm fine. Whatever. Something bad is definitely happening around here. As sheriff, it's my duty to make sure we're all safe. To do that, I've got to be in tip-top shape. I better make sure my pull string's working. There's a snake in my boot. Hehe. Now that one's a classic. Sounds like a pull string is A-okay. You're my favorite deputy. Ha, another classic. Okay, congratulations. We'll be rewarding you from items from completing the section for the tutorial. Okay. So, Goofy's house. Okay, level 3. Let's go. Playhouse. Okay. I'm gonna place my Goofy's playhouse. Right there is fine. Okay. I made the sandwich for Pete, but I can't find him anywhere. Wonder what I should do. He's gonna eat the sandwich. Okay. Let's go. Grr, I'm starving. Maybe eating Pete's sandwich was a mistake. I better go make another one. Cheer up, Pete Part 2. I should remember to always have a spare sandwich, or 3, or even 5. I just made Pete 10 more sandwiches. I hope he likes peanut butter and honey. Hey, what's that noise? Uh-oh. I forgot about the pesky problem that comes with honey. Bees. Let me skip you. Youch! My nose! Well, at least I've got these delicious sandwiches to make it all better. Share Pete Part 3. Ah, shucks. Did I eat Pete's sandwiches again? If sandwiches won't help cheer up Pete, then I'll pump out ideas. Unless a hunk, I got it. What if I asked him to join a band with me? Making music always makes you happy. I'm gonna go home and fix up my tuba, nice and pretty. Once he sees that, Pete will be sure to join. Quest with this icon. Side quest. Okay, please tuba. Need to brainstorm. Okay. Now, can I welcome? Well, upgrade Mickey. Continuing playing. Okay, I have to continue. Nobody can resist being in a band with a tuba this shiny, not even Pete. With all this work repairing the kingdom, I haven't had time to finish my new book. Reading always helps me keep my imagination in shape. Just reading. Oh boy, that was just what I needed. Well, except for a notepad to write down everything I thought of. Walk and think. Sometimes I have so many ideas, I can't remember them all at once. Oh boy, that gives me lots of great ideas. Work the imagination. Uh-oh, what if I have too many ideas now? Oh dear, cleaning the curseway seems to have unsettled some of the local fauna. What's the matter, Pluto? What's wrong? Oh, I see. Those birds are kind of scary. If they're scaring you, they might scare our guests too. Don't you worry, Pluto. We'll shoo them away before they can make any trouble. I mean, that fools. Not only are they clearing my curse, they're also driving away my ravens. I've only just begun to demonstrate my powers of darkness. They'll see that soon enough. Barking Matt. Great work, Pluto. Phew, I think we deserve a rest and a snack after that. Aha, look at all this magic. It's at our disposal. I say it's time to do more kingdom cleaning and curse lifting. The magic again. Okay. It seems the efforts of my adversaries continue. Perhaps I shall have to keep a closer eye on my new domain. Curse the curse. At this rate, we'll have the curse lifted in no time. If Pete and I are gonna start a band, we'll need a place to play. But Goof, Pete hasn't even joined your band yet. Don't you think you might be putting the cart before the horse? Oh, that's silly, Mick. We don't need a cart or a horse. We just need to fill our magic. Okay, he's doing that. I want to look at this building that says here. Okay, it's the ingots and the antique room there. Okay. Boom. I think I'll have to level up Mickey again, so I'm just going to wait here for 2 more seconds. 1, 3, okay. There you go. Mickey level 2. Our first level up. Okay. Mickey Mouse is now level 2. That is quite an improvement. Yeah, okay. Now I can build the full on magic. I guess I'll just play. Okay, so continue, but they just gave me the ability to level up. Okay. So, as we wait, how's your day, guys? Are you enjoying the video so far? Well, if you are, I think you should consider subscribing to my channel. It's that red button down below. Just click it. Okay. Now we're gonna continue. Okay. Floor magic. Now, all I gotta do is add music. Bring music to the world. And learn to play the tuba, find some fans, convince Pete to join. Creating all this fun is getting my hands dirty, or in my case, my gloves. Haha. Queen's gloves. Hi, Pete. Now before you say anything, let me just... Never a moment's peace. What do you want to do now, Goof? Well, I'd like you to be the lead singer in my new band. Then you'll really feel like you're part of the kingdom. Grr. If I say yes, you will really stop pestering me. For magic, how much? I'll take 60 seconds. Okay. Pete didn't show up for band practice. Maybe he just said yes so I'd stop bothering him. The plan part 2. How are we going to become musical legends if we don't have practice? Gosh, I hope I don't let Pete down during practice. Maybe I better practice for practice, just to be sure. Okay, here we go. Are you ready for the concert, Pete? What concert? The one we've been practicing for our band's first show. Well, while you've been practicing, I've been getting rid of some loud mouthing kids. But break a leg, or a tuba in your case. Ah. Playing part 3. Something tells me Pete's heart just isn't in this. I'm doing the best I can to get this place back in order, but I gotta admit, I'm a little sad. Maybe a patrol stroll will put the Yi back in my haw. Carter's pretty good. Okay. I'll blow them up. Oops. I'm gonna climb that. Wow, my gloves are so clean. I bet I can see my reflection in them. According to my reflection, I'm 100% cotton. Haha! Glistening gloves. Sure hope I can keep him clean. Having fun can be messy work. Level him up. Woody, level 2. Now that's a sheriff. Woody's now level 2. Reach for the sky. Alright, now we can do this. Walken helped me realize what I need to do. I gotta find Bo Peep. Lonely Heart, Part 1. Bo's great at problem solving. Once I find her, I know we can figure out what's going on. Okay. Now that's what I'm going to do for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.